Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we will be studying about transgenic animals. We know all about animals, but transgenic animals, they are something different. When I say transgenic, it means we have introduced a foreign gene into their organism, a gene which was not initially present. And after the introduction of that gene in that particular organism, this organism will have some different behavior patterns. Till today, transgenic mice, pigs, fishes, rabbits, all have been made. And these organisms had a wide role in biotechnology or biology. They have helped genetic engineering a lot. So let us come and let us study what are transgenic animals and what is their function. Hello students, today we'll be studying about transgenic animals. The definition of transgenic animals says that transgenic animals have their DNA manipulated and to possess and or express our gene of interest. Basically, in transgenic animals, the initial DNA is manipulated or removed and we insert a DNA of our own choice into their genome. And after the integration of the foreign DNA into their organism's body, some variable set of chromosomes are formed, enzymes are formed, which changes the behavior of that organism. And after this behavior patterns and after the integration, the organism that is formed is said to be transgenic animal. Till today, 95% of the lab mice, or you can say the hamster mice, are all transgenic. Transgenic mouse, fishes, sheep, pigs, rabbits have been formed today. There was the need to form transgenic animals, or transgenic animals have got various applications. For example, transgenic animals are used to test the toxicity of the drug. When I say toxicity, it means whether a drug will have harmful effects or useful effects on human body. For example, before a medicine is brought into market, it goes under several trials. The first trial is done on E. coli. After E. coli, it is passed into the lab mouse. The medicine is given to a lab mouse. Lab mouse, when I say it, is hamster. So lab mouse, the medicine is given to hamster. And if the hamster survives, or what is the reaction of that hamster's body to that particular medicine, based on that, the medicine is further approved or not approved. So basically, transgenic animals have wide application in human trials, medicinal trials. Second, transgenic medicines or transgenic animals are used to test the toxicity or the usefulness of vaccines before vaccines are brought into market. Third, transgenic animals are used to study normal physiology and development. When I say normal physiology and development, it means a foreign gene or a random gene is inserted into an animal or an organism and made transgenic. Now, that foreign gene, what effect it will have, the study is called physiological behavior of that organism. For example, a cancer gene could be inserted into an E. coli or a mouse, and the effect of that cancer gene on that organism, E. coli or the mouse, is studied. The behavioral pattern or the tissue multiplication pattern of that organism is studied. Lastly, to test chemical safety and testing, various chemicals, for example, TIFB, or you can say enzymes, DNA, ligases, all the restriction enzymes, before they are used in PCR or DNA fingerprinting, they are added into transgenic animals. Various chemicals formed in chemical industries are introduced into transgenic animals, and then what is the effect of those chemicals on those organisms, it is studied. So transgenic animals have wide variety of role. So let us study the definition of transgenic animals.
Yeah.
The definition of transgenic animal is transgenic animals that have had their DNA manipulated to possess and express an extra foreign gene are known as transgenic animals. Now let us see the examples of transgenic animals. Rabbits, pigs, fishes, all this type of animals have or do have a transgenic variety. What are the uses or applications of transgenic animals? They are used to test toxicity of drug first. Second, they are used to test safety of vaccines before given to humans. Third, to study role of genes in diseases. Fourth, to study normal physiological development. It means introducing genes from other species that alter the formation of certain chemicals or certain functions and studying the biological effects. Thank you.